we're done. Still plenty of wind. The trees blowing around. Unfortunately, the confluence of two things. The boat dock, and the only place you're allowed to put in here is at the southern end of the lake. There's the dam right here. There's a little water left up here. But I can't see from here, but the entire lake is north. Unfortunately, the wind's coming from the north to the south. So what we wound up with is constant upwind sailing. Very difficult. It took me about an hour and a half to get where I came back, and it took me about 30 seconds to get where